and they will decide where we want to devote our lives. For now, we're two sparks. Tomorrow.